What you gonna do?
If you guys are gonna buy some grips, cases, or skins for your controls, then check out Fatal Grips. They are available for PS3, Xbox 360, PS4, and Xbox One. They offer worldwide shipping, and if you use discount code TAL, you'll receive a 10% discount on all your orders. Link in the description.
Previously, in FIFA 16 Manchester United career, it was a disaster for TAL Films in Episode 9. In his first match, he lost 2-0 to Bournemouth. The first goal came from Richie in the 31st minute. After his previous attempt hit the crossbar, he was able to header the rebound into the net, securing the lead. The second goal came from Arter in the 50th minute. After a successful pass from Wilson, he was able to secure the goal. In his second match, he lost 3-0 to Norwich City. The first goal came from Jarvis in the 63rd minute. After a cross from Teddy, he shot for home and secured the goal. The second goal came from Hulorthan in the 73rd minute. After a pass into the box from Bocconi, Hulorthan was able to score. Filled with rage, TIL Films banged his table so hard that he knocked his phone off of the box, causing it to fall to the floor. The third goal came from Bocconi in the 81st minute. He was able to header the ball into the net, securing victory for Norwich City. Now, will TIL Films be able to restore his winning form? Or will he fail, putting United further down the table? Let's find out.
Hello, it's TIL Films, and welcome to episode 10 of FIFA 16 Manchester United career mode. So, just to give you a short update, we are still fucked. Simple as that, we're fucking 12th. So, suppose we are level on points of West Ham, so there is still some mercy. But anyway, it's just going to be the usual grind today of two matches per episode. And if you guys are looking to part of the Multichannel Network, PGUK is going to be down in the description as usual. Before we start, though, I have some emails I need to look at. Okay, so I have one from Spain. Valdez is accepting his contract, and a match is rescheduled for January. Okay, so our first opponent for today is Stoke City at their ground. And so, since I don't have anything else to say at the moment, let's bloody go! Play match! Right, so advance Whites versus right, you know what, I'm going to have a United's alternate kit for this one. Just make the colours a bit easier to distinguish from each other, so anyway, let's fucking do this. Right, here we go. Stoke City v Man United at the Britannia Stadium. We need a win badly today. If I'm going to keep my fucking job and not go the Moyes route, and if season 2 is ever going to be a thing, we need to come out with a win. Whoa. Man, that is dirt. That was dirty, that. Right, go on, ref, send him off a day. Oh, you know what? Right. Fuck it. You know, just for the banter, we're gonna go for it. Oh. Got it in the box, though, but. Well. What the hell were they doing just then? I'm not gonna comment. Because I have a more important job to do, and that is to get a win this game and nearly all the games after. Shit. Well, good to see De Gea's on point today, like he always is. Well, I see looks like Stoke City have been in pretty poor form, so looks like victory is pretty much mine. Well, if I keep doing shit like that, it won't be. At least he hit the crossbar. Looks like he's going for another cross. Shit. Nice one to her. Right, Memphis, you got the pace, man. You run. You're going to run, fam. Right. Martial to Rooney. Yeah, nice one. Right. Get beyond him. Schwab, Basti, go on. Pass to... Oh. Shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh! How the fuck did he miss that? Wow! Yeah, I'm gonna say you have to be pretty special to miss that. You have to be quite special to miss that. And not in a good way. Just waiting on a bloody chance, man. Right, you know what, I'm gonna try to cross it. Get in the box! Someone in the box! Aw. Oh. Right, is that a corner now? Is that a corner? Right, okay, right. You know what, edge of box run, we're gonna do it again. Right. Go on, Schweine. Somebody! Does someone get... Right, someone get on that. Fuck it. Ah. Crap! Oh. So I said in crap form when you score. This is why I want to keep a job so I can get some bloody fast players in. 2 minutes added, hopefully we can get an equaliser out of it. But not entirely confident though, and that's why. And that's why, because most of the crosses get cropped up. Ah. I'm not entirely sure about this one, to be honest with you. As for people to bring in, I'm not quite sure. Got no one to bring, to be honest with you. I mean, that would be alright. I suppose I could get a bit more pace up front, but I'm really going to take Rooney off for him. Nah, I'm not going to just yet. Work comes worst, I'll probably bring someone in. Yeah, Memphis is quick, so I'm gonna hopefully get Martial. Hopefully someone will get in the box and I can get a crossing. Of course it goes to shit. At least got a corner. Right. Hopefully they'll recognise this. Alright, there we go. There's someone on the edge of the box there, like I wanted. And hopefully we'll get a goal, but of course not. Because this game's a setup. Don't cross that, man. Shit! Ah! Oh. Right, another corner. Same thing again, edge of box run. Hopefully someone will get where I want them to be. Oh, looks like someone on his way there. Sure, nice one, man. Get beyond him. What? Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's some bullshit. Of course we're offside, aren't you? And of course he passes like nearest player. Shit. Come on! More AIDS! Ah, fuck you! Ask me if I care. It's fucking routine on this channel, losing. Everything goes to shit now, doesn't it? Can't be doing this. So we're gonna attack again. But of course, no one. Because we need people upfield, but They don't appear to be coming up field just yet, which is pretty shit. Right. Got in. Alright. Shit. Come on, Rooney. Hopefully, well, of course it goes to shit. Oh, crap. Come on, get on him, fuck's sake. Of course all the fucking... God, why does being young automatically make you weak? This is shit. Oh God! Oh man! Sonny, come here! Oh, man! Somebody get... Duff! Get up field, you asses! It's fucking Martial being weak as fuck again. Because being young automatically makes you weak for some reason. Come on, Memphis! Ugh. Ah, plus goes out. Of course, we bring off a guy who scored. Phoenix out of time, so you jack shit. They've already done a third goal now, my fucking luck. Tosser. Come on, Martial. Someone get in the box, man. Plus one bloody overruns him again. Oh! Right, fucking... Edge of box run, you asses. Oh, fucking hell! That's gonna happen now, don't we? That shit is getting lost. God. Mero, it's about play time. I understand I'm not guaranteed starter, but I'd like to play more than I've been. Whatever. Training. Well, we've got Chelsea next. Don't care about sheep shaggers. Right. Right, so let's fucking play this. There's no way we're gonna fucking win. It's as simple as that. There's no way I fucking won this. Right, Manchester United versus Chelsea at Old Trafford. Confident? No. But I'm going to try anyway because you never know what will happen. See, because Chelsea got a chance already, that's why I'm not confident at all. That's why I'm not at all confident. Come on! Ah! Well, right corner. Usual edge of box run. Somebody get on the edge of the box where I fucking want you. Thank you over there. Shite. Memphis gonna cross in farm. Oh, nah. Too fucking hard. Of course. Never works. Does anything ever work anymore? Shit! What am I doing, man? Oh. Well, this is Sweaty Golden coming to fruition. Is that what you're really thankful for? If anything, I should be thankful for anything, even if it really wins me games. Because I've been nothing but shit. Whatever. Right. Fuck me. Go on, Martial. Hopefully he'll get across him, but I don't know if he will. Well, Swan's out in the box, I'll go for him. Of course it don't fucking work. Does anything ever fucking work? Well, so that does, but it's... I'm just giving them the fucking ball. Shit, what am I doing? Fuck's sake. Yeah, nothing ever works. Whatever. Of course we had a foul. Of course we get fucking fouled. Ah! Man! Man the fuck up! Honestly, you need to man the fuck up, some of you. Some of you need to man the fuck up! You really do. Shit! What are you doing? Hey. Yeah, piss off, dirty twat, anyway. Anyway, on with the game. Come on. Shit. Nice one. Marcel's got a little bit of pace, I suppose, but not enough, probably. Come on! Shit! Courtois world class, there's no denying that, so getting past him's not going to be an easy task. Go on, Mark. What?! He was not offside! He was not offside! Yeah, people... Oh, fuck off. Whatever. Oh! Nah. For fuck's sake. Right, cross that bitch! Oh. No. Fuck off. Oh, what now? Yeah, of course Costa's a dirty dick, isn't he? Dirty dick in the dirt. That's what he is. Both in-game and in real life, he's a dirty, dirty dick in the dirt. Alright, 2 minutes out of time anyway. Bad ball. No, everyone fucking knows that. Is anything I do good? Another game, another shit off. Hmm. Might as well bring Slice over and bring Blind in because he's shattered. Nah, not matter. I mean, not Carrick. I'm gonna try that now. Although, I think I might just put. Nah, Mev's alright though. Let's go. Let's go. Second half, hopefully something will bloody happen. Something that'll put the game in my favour. But I can't guarantee shit. And then Malak, I'll lose again. Cross farm. Oh. Slow as fuck as usual. That's how everyone is. Come on. Shit! Fuck, man! Another fucking jammy goal fucks me again. Why am I even surprised anymore? Why am I even surprised? Right, fuck this, I'm not gonna. Fuck this, I'm not having this. AOA! That's what we're doing. Right, pass to Martial for Christ's sake, thank you. And Martial, that cunt is going to run. You're going to run. You're going to run, he's going to put a cross in if he don't get to him first. God! God! Why is every young player weak as fuck? They're like fucking cancer patients in comparison. Useful. Bullshit! Oh, fuck off! Right, free kick, this will go to shit. Told you. Oh, fuck me! Fuck! Why does nothing work anymore? Nothing works anymore. Come on! Final, somebody. Final, people fucking favour our asses. Right. Come on, Rooney, now's your chance to fucking get an equaliser, fam. Of course it's way off. Of course it's fucking way off, innit? Shit. Right, someone get on the end of that! Oh man, no! Why does nothing work? Right, someone get on the end of that, man! Oh. Nah! Eightieth minute, nothing. Oh no! God! Nah! Somebody get on the end of that shit! Please! Nah. He's a cunt. No. Yeah, I'm on all out attack and we'll hang out in the back. Why? Well, get swim. Fucking cross! No! on! Somebody, for fuck's sake, get on that. Go on! Oh, fuck off! Two minutes of all you lost. For fuck's sake. No one cares about Pedro, as a cunt. On. Ask me if I care. Yeah, my friends with discounts, ask me if I care. I don't know if my Mason's control still works. Who cares about matches, man? But anyway, that's the end of episode 9 of FIFA 16 Man United Career. I doubt you enjoyed it. I've been to our films. I will hopefully see you next time. Peace, yo! Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to subscribe for more content if you haven't already. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and Twitter for all the latest updates and stream times. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitch to watch all my live streams and get email notifications when I go live. Also, why not check out the latest video by clicking the annotation on the screen. I've been Tower Films, you've been yourself, and have a nice day.